What do you have to do to get a drink around here? Well, a lot, actually. This is a dry county, which means you can't buy it. You'll have to make it yourself. And here that means doing a lot of extra things. Things that are considered too difficult or costly in other places. Lynchburg, Tennessee. It's a hard place to get a drink of whiskey, but it's the only place to make Jack Daniels.